Let's pray together.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Happy greeting, God teacher.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo kelas.
The national anthem of Indonesia. Everyone, please stand up.
Indonesia.
I got caught in the rain yesterday.
Yes, that's right. I got the flu because I got caught in the rain yesterday. So, what you answer if someone asks you why? You can answer because that's right, Yulia. You are very smart student, yeah? You can answer with because. Yeah, because I got caught in the rain mandalo. So, do you think what the causes of an accident? Yeah, one by one. Who want to answer first? Yeah, Nazila.
Not wearing helmet and using seat.
Yeah. Cause and effect. Yeah. Cause and effect. So, after learning, you are expected to understanding the social function, like structures and linguistic elements, impacts of cause and effect relationship. And also, you are able to identify situations that give rise to cause and effect relationship. Yeah, that's the learning objective of our material today. Yeah. Nah, it's time to play a game. Are you ready to play a game?
Yes, I'm ready.
That's right. That's good. Now, I have some cards.
Because my tire hit a rock.
Yeah, your tire hit a rock. So, what the effect?
Effect is I feel off my bike.
You feel. You did it very well. Give a class to all of you. You can get your card to your house. Okay, thank you. Please back to your seat.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, me.
Welcome. Open the textbook, page 75. Yeah, 75. Okay. Have you opened the book?
Yes.
Okay, now, there is a conversation of two people. So, I will ask you two people to read the conversation. Want to be a volunteer? Abida and Karin, thank you.
Hi, what are you reading?
Hey, Jen. I'm reading an article of smoking.
Smoking? Why?
For presentation in science class.
So, tell me what you learned
Greatest on the spot is one of the main parts of the city.
Now, after we read the conversation, what is the conversation about? Yeah, Khalid? Okay, that's good. Like, read the article about smoking for science class. That's good. I will make you into some groups. A group consists of 4 people. About cause and effect measure. So, cause is the reason why something happened. Yeah, cause is the reason. The reason. Let's practice section. 4.A. Read the following sentence. Decide if the word involved are the cause or the effect. Write cause or effect on the line. Then underline the signal word or phrase. Yeah. So with your group, you have to do the lab practice section. Do your class from now.
Thank you.
Okay, sudah. Time is up. Please submit your assignment.
Yes. Focus and linguistic elements in the text of class and defect relationship.
Okay, thank you, Abida. So, you get the linguistic picture, social function, text structure, from cause and effect relation?
Si.
Okay, that's good. Any else? Yeah, Amelia. To end our lesson today, Dida, please lead your friend to pray together.
Attention please. Let's pray together.
We will make a dialogue from cause and effect relationship. So make yourself prepare it, right? Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for your attention today. Thank you for coming. And see you next meeting.
See you.
Cause is the reason why something happened.
Yeah, cause is the reason why something happened. Yeah, that's right. That's a correct answer. Do again with you. So the role is, I will divide into two groups. Your pen. Your pen. Your own pen, yeah. Not your friend pen. Yeah. Okay. Well, it's still about cause and effect relationship. Yeah. So I will explain objective of lesson today. Number one, after this lesson, you are able to write a dialogue related to cause and effect relationship based on the topic given. So after I finish, I will give you some topics and I will give you some lottery. You have to choose one lottery. If you get the number of the lottery and the topic, you must write a dialogue based on the topic you get. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, that's good. After that, after you write the dialogue, you must present the dialogue in front of the class. Okay? Are you ready for it? Ready? Okay. Now, before you choose the lottery, please sit based on your previous group. So, you still remember your friend in the group, right?
Right.
Don't forget your friend in the group. Please take the
lottery.
Okay, that's good. Thank you. Ababil, what number you get?
What?
Number one. Okay, so you get topic one. Yeah, I will give the topic after this. So, I will give you the topics and you must write a dialogue with your group for 4 people, right? There are 4 people in your group, right? Yeah. Yes. So, you all must speaking in the dialogue. Yeah. Make as good as possible for your each dialogue. Yeah. Okay. Topic 1.
See you.